Throwback song po tayo ngayon. Actually, this is a throwback song po from Westlife. Yung Westlife po ay Irish band. Ang kantang to ay Bop Bop Baby. So, kailangan lang po natin ng gitara, syempre. Standard tuning po tayo, guys. E, A, D, G, B, and higher E. So, yung mga chords natin, G, D, meron tayong A. So, yan yung nasa intro and verse 1 natin na chords, guys. And chorus, verse 2, pre-chorus. Yun po yung mga chords natin. G, D, A. Tapos, sa pre-chorus naman, B minor 7. Paano po yung B minor 7? Again, 5th, 4th, 2nd, 3rd, 2nd. And then G, E minor 7. G ulit, B minor 7, G and A. So, yun yung pre-chorus natin. So, intro, same chords ng verse 1, chorus 1, verse 2, and chorus 2. And then, bridge. So, bridge muna tayo guys bago natin tugtugin yung Bop Bop Baby ng Westlife. A minor 7, F, and G, B minor 7, G and A. So, dalawang beses din yan natin uulitin. So, kantahin natin yung Bop Bop Baby.
Who would have guessed I let my mind drift so far away? You always said I was a dreamer. Now instead, dreaming of things making my mind go crazy. Small things like B minor 7.
Balik ng intro and then bridge tayo. A minor 7.
Maybe it's time to say goodbye. Maybe it's time to let it go. Let us all know this was the place.
Tapos B minor 7.
Now I think of this thing. How can you live this desperate?
Tapos, chords ulit. One strum each, chords. So, yun po yung mga chords natin and chord progression. So, yung ating, yung strumming pattern naman natin, guys. Down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. So, yun. Last chorus natin after bridge. G, D, A lang siya, guys. G, D, and A. So, paulit-ulit yun. Repeat it 8 times. So outro na last chord natin, so strum nyo lang ng once. So yun lang guys, yung mga fans po ng Westlife, sana po nagustuhan nyo po yung tutorial natin. Easy lang po to guys, and thank you po.